Konnichiwa everyone, this is a happy anime cafe manager here with another walkthrough episode for the game Tales of Legendia. Is that Pac-Man? Yeah, the head kind of looks like Pac-Man also. Norm learned the new title, Beautiful Chick. Might not be worth equipping Purple Wars. You know, I'm just gonna replace Beast Impact packed with a projectile. Let's see, where's Twin Demon Fist? Will do your thing. Monster appeared. Are you flipping kidding me?
This'll just take a second.
Woofer chick? That didn't take long. Doesn't say if obtained any item. So that turned out to be a waste of time. Told me another holy bottle wore off already.
Allow me to help.
Brilliant fact.
Rally!
Get any closer. Indignation! Take your eyes off it.
Oh, no.
Here, use this.
Fireball.
Recover.
Fireball.
Ice arrow.
Yeah. Ice wall.
Shining star rising.
That was a stupid move, Lou.
Travis Gambit!
No, I think I've checked that spot already. Forgot all about it because of the fight with the monsters. Father! He's terribly hurt. Sentinel, roll back his sleep so he could see the wound. How's this? Good. That's a deep wound. Is that a tattoo? What happened? Father! Chloe, what you got your sword out for? What you got your sword out for? I think we found the cause of Arnold's injuries. Wow, see, good job spotting it so fast. Elsa, Arnold, get back to a safer place. Chariot Gate. Sword brain Omega.
Indignation!
Okay, I need Chloe to do that again. But you'll see more of this in the next episode. Until next time, see ya.